Hello everyone, welcome to another AI video where I show you how to create free AI videos with the WAN 2.1, which is the latest website for to create free AI videos. In the last video where I show you to how to use the WAN 2.5 Max to create unlimited AI videos, but that takes too much time and sometimes it doesn't work. So in this video, I'm going to show you how to use this for free and get free daily credits to create AI videos like this. So first of all, you just need to go to this WAN.video website here, and then you just need to log in with the Google account. So just click on login, then click on sign in with Google, and now you just signed in with your Gmail account. And in the left corner, you'll see when you log in, you will get 50 credits. So to get more free credits, you just need to click on this check-in option and you will get more 50 credits. And there's other option to get credits here. If you give like to other creation and also publish your creation, you will get 5 plus 20, so this will means 25 credits, and you will get these credits daily if you checked in daily. So let's just jump into the video and how to create awesome videos like this. So to create AI videos, you just need to go to this AI videos option in the left corner, click on it, and after that here you need to choose your model, text to video 2.1 plus. This will give you the higher quality, but it will also take some time. But if you want a faster generation, you can choose text to video 2.1 turbo. And here you need to write your command or prompt what you want for your video. So I'm just going to paste a prompt here. You can use the enhanced prompt option. It will enhance your prompt to give you more details like what you want in your prompt here. So I'm just going to use this prompt here, click on use it, and these are the aspect ratio. You can choose whatever aspect ratio that you want, but for this video I'm going to use this aspect ratio. And also you can choose this inspiration mode, which will enhance the creative inspiration, enrich the visuals, and also your prompt may be differ from the input prompt. So if you don't want any change on the prompt, you can just turn this off. And if you want sound effects, you can turn this on, but I don't want any sound effects. So I'm just going to click on generate video, and it will only use 10 credits. So just click on generate videos. So here are the videos that I made with my prompt, which is pretty amazing. Now they also have an option which is image to video. So if you have an image and you want to create a video about this, just go to this AI video option, then click on this image to video and upload your images here. And also if you are to inference videos, so you can upload two similar photos like this, like a start photo and the end photo, which you'll get upload the photo, and you can use this, which is optional if you want to use. But for that, I'm just going to use this photo here to create a video. And also you can give a prompt, which is also optional, but I'm just going to give a prompt here for the image here. I have used the enhanced prompt to get more creative. And if you just click on generate video, it will also use 10 credit. And also I'm going to turn off the inspiration mode and click on this generate video. And here are some video that I made with my images. Also, they have an AI images option where you can create AI images with text. We already know how to use that. So just give any text. And after giving any text, you can also choose the style palettes option here. And they have 4 different style palettes, which is if you want to create a comic style or an avatar style, and a logo if you want to create a logo or mockup, or you can also choose for cinematic storytelling. I'm just going to select the default one, and you can also choose the aspect ratio from here. And it will only take 2 credits to create an image, and it will create you 4 different images for one prompt. So these are the images that are created by the WAN 2.1, which is pretty good. And last of all, don't forget to get more credits just liking your images or videos. So just go to the AI videos option and details of your video, and if you want to publish it, click on publish, and publish now, your work will be public and you will earn 20 credits. So just click on publish, and if it is submitted, you will get 20 credits for free. And also if you like your own creation, you will also get 5 credits. So just do that And also, if you go to the explore tab, and you can copy others' prompt. So here's the copy prompt option, and you can choose this style to make your own creation. So that's it, guys. This is how I want to show you, which is the free AI video generator right now. And you can use it for daily credits and start creating your own imagination with the video that you want to use. So if you found this video helpful, please subscribe to this channel, and thank you for watching.